you have commercial banks. They take care of your money. Then you have blood banks. They take care of your life. Now introducing a new kind of a bank. It's called Pad Bank. It takes care of a girl's health and dignity. It deals in sanitary pads. Some will donate pads, needy will receive pads. Women members of Pinkish Foundation will run Pad Bank branches from their homes across India. Pinkish volunteers will create awareness and collect pads from urban population. Pinkish volunteers will identify the needy and distribute pads responsibly. All this will be managed on a user-friendly mobile application. Donors will have a pad account on the application. They will be able to track how many pads they donated and who got benefited. Donors will be able to donate pads as well as money. Pinkish will create self-help groups and skill rural women to manufacture low-cost, environment-friendly pads that will enhance production and improve accessibility. Women who manufacture pads will start earning livelihoods. It's a bank of health and dignity. It's a right of every woman. It's Pad Bank. Have you opened your Pad account yet?